Thank you. No more good time, buddy. Holy. In the wide, wide world for me. Oh, some lifetime skinner. Never will go through. Well, in a lifetime, Skinner, oh, well, I never will go free. There's no more good time, buddy, in the wide, wide world for me. Lifetime Skinner, oh, 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 Skinner, hold up your head where you may get a pardon if you don't drop dead. Well, you may get a pardon, oh, oh man, if you don't drop dead. Oh, a lifetime Skinner, partner, hold up your head. I've been on this old grassy partner, so jump in long, and I don't know the side of the river, but my home is home. Don't know what side of the river, so jump in alone. Well, let's lose all good time. I'm about to lose my mind. I could hear my back door slamming. I hear my bed.
Looking for trouble, you can start.
gonna be mine, honey. You just made me mad. Well, this one round up left. I wouldn't leave another living. No man to bear the burden. Oh, it wouldn't be enough living and round. No man to bear the at my 32, 20, and around the world. What you do, buddy? It's all jumping on, and I keep on, but it's so jumping on. And I've never known to see you, woman, poor black gal. Do the best you can. I got a home on the river. For some. If I never see you no more, woman, do the best you can. If you see that woman, buddy, hey, buddy, tell her for me. I'm a long time skinner. Never be gold free. Well, I'm a long gone skinner, man. I'll never be gold free. If you see my woman, oh man, tell her. Thank you.
Well, you may have picked up in the news that we lost Leonard Cohen this week, 82 years young. And it's quite a bit on the radio and YouTube's red hot with him. You may not know his work, and I'll only read out a couple of lines. Interesting story. Started off as a poet in the 60s. He thought he was doing really, really well, but finished up looking at the accounts at the end of the week and thinking, I can't pay the rent on this. So we went into music and really, you know, sort of changed the world, really. He was in there with Bob Dylan and a few others that I won't mention their names. If you don't know him, he's got a really, really gravelly voice, like the guy on in your background, yeah? Well known for things like Hallelujah, which is an anthem song that you'll hear around many, many times. And I said to my friend who grew up with him as well, I said, he's become a dead poet, but his words will continue forever. Yeah. And one song that I remember, I'm 63 and I remember this very, very clearly, they're all poet. It's all poetry, but obviously, like poetry and lyrics, they're brother and sister. They go hand in hand. And the song was Suzanne. And I think I had a girlfriend called Suzanne, so it, you know, you can imagine where I was going on this. You know, it was, I played it to bits. Yeah. And all I want to do is just read you a few of the first lines. These people to
me. Oh God!
Just a couple of lines. Just a couple of lines.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Coming in.
All right. Okay.
Shut up.
Come in and shut up. That's the greeting you get from the weird garden. So Suzanne, yeah. Suzanne takes me down to her place by the river. You can hear the boats go by, and you can spend the night beside her, and I'll leave you to figure out the rest. Thanks for your time. Okay.
6 inches is falling. I got a memory.
Yeah. for something hard beneath this vest. Got a device strapped to my chest. In the flesh it guards in sweet release still. If no one can have you, then no one else will. Right.